Hello watch fans, Berthier Watches here, and this time for you we have a 1992 Zenith Port Royal IV. Now we say 1992, we've got some sales paperwork here, but this reference number doesn't match the reference number on here. It is the right period in time, it's in the production dates that this was made, but whether this has been added later or whether it was messed up when it was new, it did all arrive together, all this. It could be that it's paired together, it could be that the previous collector has got them confused, but we're pointing that out and being very upfront about it. So what have we got with the Port Royal? It is a very slim 5.5mm thick dress watch on a steel and gold plated bracelet with Zenith clasp. And it has still got the original bracelet and clasp. One or two small marks of wear, just on the high points of the bracelet, but nothing too bad. Very good brand. Still got the original movement inside, which we've got photos of on the website. It's an ETA based movement, so parts are always going to be easy. Quick set date. It's got a screw down crown as well, which is unusual. So because it's so small, it is quite tricky to screw down. So the thumb on the end and the twist is the best way to do it. It's a bit too fiddly for my fat fingers. A very stereotypical watch of the period, and Zenith certainly know how to make good watches. They've been doing it for long enough and well enough. For more details, please click below.